Fortitude Valley, one of Brisbane's biggest night spots, and perhaps unsurprisingly, also one of its crime hotspots, particularly when it comes to drugs, thefts and assaults. In the past 12 months, the 4006 postcode had the most reported crimes, taking in Bowen Hills, Newstead, Hurston and Fortitude Valley. That was followed by 4101 and 4122. Doolandella, Durack, Inala and Richlands within the 4077 postcode came in fourth, while Aspley, Boondall, Castledine, Geebung and Zilmia in the 4034 postcode round out the top five. Many of those suburbs are on or near a train line, a feature experts say is no coincidence.
Areas like train stations do tend to attract more risk.
It allows them easy access into and out of an area.
The closer you live to a train station, the greater your risk, with many of the criminals who use the public transport network rarely travelling more than 100 metres from the railway line to find their target.
They're not going to go out of their way and walk 400 metres down the road to take up the chance to steal something.
But protecting yourself is simple. Don't leave your valuables on show and lock up, even if you're at home.
If they can see it, they'll go for it.
Mackenzie Rawn, 7 News.